Good morning and welcome to another exciting episode of DDOwiki Talk with your host Technical 13 aka ShoeMaker. Shuffle some stuff around here. Oh, come on. I will be in the DDO stream live stream audio channel if you wish to join me. Down here. We're doing a TP code giveaway at the end of the stream here today. Let me pull up the box for that. Make some audio adjustments here. Find the box for that. Checkbox. Add the source. Turbine points today. We'll go for 10 viewers needed. There we go. I wanted to make sure that showed up in the box there. I should probably set coordinates for that. Sometime. Put that down. Here we are at our wonderful wiki. Check out the recent changes here. Not supposed to do that. I never turned it off. That. All right, so we had a lot happening here this week. don't remember what we were doing last week, and I'm not awake yet. Try to remember. Icons around. July 27th, which was. Wednesday. Oh, so we've had more than. That's very interesting. We've had a very busy week for edits. We've had more than 1,000 changes in the last 7 days. We're going to have to pull up a bigger list now, aren't we? Pull up a list of 2,500 changes in the last 7 days. Some background noise, so let me get the game client going. Alrighty. Sir, let me turn that down actually. There. I'm not sure how well this is gonna work because there's no characters. And I don't think this music loops continuously. I think it actually shuts off after a few minutes. But. See what happens. Back here, July 25th. 6th. Oh, right, we actually didn't make any actual edits last week because we were busy working on JavaScript in Notepad. DDOwiki gadget special pages wanted files is what we worked on. You know, when I talk, it turns the volume down automatically, so I'm gonna go with that. Alright, I actually want everything from here to there. Added function redirect works, does what it's supposed to do, what it's coded to do. But that's not exactly what I wanted it to do. It doesn't fix the error. Some example errors there. Broke that into pieces. Place this with all of the code that we worked on to offer the different links. Thank you. Not awake yet enough to work on that, so we're gonna look and see what else happened over the course of the week. A lot of monster manual stuff added, lots of trap, search, and spot stuff added. Changes to template NPC. Changes to template misc effects. Worked on a new project for a bug list, which I should probably go over this week. Template C-Ref because of a bug that I was trying to diagnose. I updated the documentation for the mbox template. And I started applying a lot of template stuff. Oh, hirelings. I gave all the hirelings a template. Diff got some edits. Infobox Monster got some edits. Template work in progress got some changes. Template tab got some changes. Somebody created an account juggling juggalos that was blocked for username violation. They are more than welcome to edit. I left a note on their talk page. All they have to do is reply. The template, the welcome you template. All they have to do is reply and request a username change. I visited DIYPI's page there. Made an offer for adminship promotion. Misinterpreted. Okay, or she. And I think that. Because this morning, like they nominated themselves for promotion. So, did an if exists, because a lot of the things that we're using the NPC template for collections are items. It obviously collects items, so it checks to see if the item page exists first and then defaults to the main space. Minor thing, I did some spaces here. And then I actually added a new effect, despite the fact that I intend on dumping this template at some point. I added a new effect for distant diversion. Sounds like the music died here too. So shut the game down and load it on Kenneth. based on a forum post, I noticed that distant diversion wasn't here. We added that in. This character is in Hall of Heroes. I have been expelled from my group. Oh my. Alright, so took out some inline CSS and other stuff in the reference template. So you can see I took out this sup style, font weight bool, font size 9. This is an opening square bracket, and this is a closing square bracket. And now it's just span class citation, and citation is citation before, add the bracket and the space, citation after, add the space and the bracket, and then 11px, super, and bold. So it has the same styling, other than the text is a little bit bigger, I suppose. And then square braces, so now you can actually copy the text and the square braces won't get picked up. It's also a little bit lighter on the template, easier to work with. Template diff, I added the ability that if there is no label, it will automatically say diff of whatever the diff number is. Updated the documentation for Box Monster. Include the MM type stuff. MM type, if empty or missing, will give unknown and add the page to missing. An issue, 677 need to go be gone through and cleaned up there. If type is none, then it will put in none. If type is missing equals type, then monster should be in the MM but isn't, with type being what it should be classified as, will be added as a subcat under categories manual missing. If the monster is counted as a wrong type, please use missing type and then add a bug listed as type or monster instead of type in monster manual or some other appropriate description described to the description section of the page. MM type equals event only will give event only monster and add to category monster manual event only. And so that was what I added there. MM type stuff. I'm going to leave that up because I actually have some work I want to do on that today. Work in progress was just a little itty bitty single line of italic text at the top of the page. Didn't think that was sufficient, so I decided to make it a big banner here. Big red exclamation. This template is a work in progress. It's actually namespace specific, so if it's a template page, it says template. If it's namespace, it says article. If it's a category, it says category. If this number is greater than 1, it'll show up as a blue link inside the template. This is not shown in the template, just this is. So if it's greater than 1, then that shows up like that. The reason that it's 181 is because it's like 167 hirelings that I'm working on. Please do not edit this page without first coordinating with, and then it will either list a specified person in parameter 1 or the last person to edit the page. If the last person to edit the page is not the person in parameter 1, it will list both people. If you have email set up, it will show an email link. If you do not, it will not. I found that using template tab with the loop feature was causing us to hit the maximum loop count really quickly if people were putting in large number of spaces with loops. So I replaced it with, instead of using a loop like this, it now does a div with a single space in it and bumps it out, indents it using CSS, the number of points, the number of places specified. Template welcome you is just whatever page name it is not an acceptable username. Please contact anyone on the list of 14 system operators to see what needs to be done for you to be able to edit. I made an offer for adminship. Hey there, it's been some time since you declined on the last promotion attempt, despite being a successful nomination, as the only one who objected, myself. Not based on your ability or capacity as much as the fact that almost everybody that was editing at the time was an administrator. We really didn't need another one. I've noted that things have changed, and some more of our active administrators aren't editing as much. That being the case, I'd like to offer to nominate you myself for the permission set, as I think it would be beneficial to the wiki as a whole. Being whereas you declined the previous offer, I thought it prudent to ask if you'd be interested here first. Apparently, okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to move this. Tag the page for instant deletion. Delete is not listed here. Interesting. Quiet group this morning in chat. Oh, don't tell me I'm not live. Are we still having Twitch key issues? No? Looks like I'm online for 5 viewers according to my phone. Let's see here. All right, so that brings up this, which means that game bugs. This is the other project that I've been working on all week. By default, bugs is the only one that's expanded. Undefined bugs is 2. I'll have to take a look at that. Official known issues list is basically a deprecated list, last updated back in 2012. Should take a look and make sure that there's been no other updates to that, but I'm pretty sure it hasn't changed and it isn't going to change. Then there's bugs. There's 184, although some of them are pages that are included based on transclusion. This one should be in a ref. I'll have to fix that. You can see a list of all the bugs. This one has the word bug in front of it because the plus breaks the table. So I had to come up with something for that. Challenges is listed because challenges temporary buffs is listed and it's included. Same with it, temporary lists or something included on the page. I'm gonna go through and clean those out once I figure out how. Baitsinger has no effects on enhancement charms based on a forum thread. Some of them are listed multiple times for the same page. Harper Agent. That's 3 different bugs on it. To redirect for that one, and it's going to tell me I don't have a DOT page. DOT. Book glossary D. So there's no page for it. Well, I'm not gonna sweat it right now. X court and legendary green steel items. Let's take a look. Minor game bugs is listed, although it shouldn't be. I'll take care of that one. Then we have minor bugs, which has its own section here. There's 44 in there. Most of these are graphical bugs or things that have workarounds. That shows twice for some reason. So all the major bugs shows in minor bugs as well. So I need to exclude minors. I can do that. And then missing from monster manual, list the monsters, what type they are, what race and type they are, and if there's any description, such as counts as this instead of that, it'll show up like that. Or any notes, does not register because you don't actually kill him. To go through this list, this is just something I started throwing together last night. I need to go through all that. It's a sortable table probably, so you can sort by race or type as well. I can't edit the page because I protected it. Because of the DPL queries, I actually have the page protected so that it's not editable. But I can edit it here. All of that source code there. All of that result code, I should say. And it's a little itty-bitty bit of source code like this. Almost fit on one page. Grab this. Add a not category. Minor game bugs. I should open a new tab here, wiki, DL, page selection. I need to exclude pages that are transclusions. Not uses. So what I need is uses template bug. That should filter out. Shouldn't need the not title match with that because none of those have that. not going to add it to that one. That one is going to be info box monster. That isn't an issue for that. Okay. Right. Save that. It's not supposed to be listed twice, so I don't know what's up with that. I'll have to take a look at that. That's, template work in progress. If one actually, I want to convert them to lowercase as well. Reference. Ah. bug that was fixed. Back to that in a second. So this and the extra one should go away. Doesn't. So 183 here, 10th anniversary still shows up, but I'm not sure why. Challenges, oh, so it's still picking up included stuff. Transcoded stuff. Minor bugs and undefined bugs should be gone. See minor. See undefined, although I still need to get rid of the transcluded items. Try refreshing, purging the cache for it, and see if that fixes it. Okay, so I'll still need to fix that. Yep, minor bugs. That's the bottom one. Wokron Cull. Doesn't show up in there, so it is filtering out minor bugs, so it's good. Monster manual stuff. Unchanged currently. But I wanted to go through. I'll do that on the other account. I'm not going to worry about that right here. Undefined is now empty. That's good. Minor is 44. This is Alright, so how do I exclude things that transclude that don't directly use the page, the template? Based on links. Alright, so I'm not going to filter them that way. This means I need to make my filter happen in template bug. Oh, that's right! I can't include a depth of 1. Alright, I have to do some testing here. So, that's not gonna help me. Nothing gonna help me here. Copy the DPL for this here. Trim that back a little bit on size there. 2020 makes 60. Doesn't look like we're doing a TP code giveaway today. Alright, that looks better. Actually, dump this, place this with missing phantom. M-type, make this 20. Wrong button. Oh well. Alright, so it's 9 a.m. We are going to take our 5-10 minute refill coffee break and be back shortly. And we're back. All right, so let's see here. We're gonna go to our Bug Phantom page. We're gonna copy this here to our new MM missing phantom. And instead of bug, going to be MM type. Only it's not going to be MM type because it's missing. It's going to be place MM type. No, it's not replace, it's explode based on equal sign. I think. Let me pull up box monster and see how I did it there. Manual classification, it is explode. MM type equals take the last chunk. Okay. And it's going to be. Actually, it's going to be this whole thing here. MM type. That's not quite right. I don't know where that came from, but whatever. Oh, really? Template MM missing phantom? Guessing I just need to click on it, refresh the page here. There we go. I can do that. All right, I like that. Let's output order. pull this up real quick. Order's not what I want. I want output format, maybe. So what I want to do is, I do want to style this, so class equals center, actually no, I don't want to center it. We don't need that anymore. Be able to take this and put it after type before description. Then do comma comma this comma page this. Cache thing out for now. Still not working. All right. Hard to read, isn't it? Blow it up a little. That's not what I want. What else was there? Let's see here. Other parameters. Title variables. Go there. Page title. What if I do that? Let's try that. Comma. That page title. Oh, why isn't that working? I can just do a table sort call. Not really what I want, but okay. get frustrated with DPL sometimes. Table sort call. Okay, yep. There, so it's automatically sorted by that. Even though I wish that I could swap these, I'll just figure that out later. I'm not going to spend any more time on it right now. I will edit it a little bit more. Get an include only. Include this section. This is not included, for sure. And I am going to go back to category game bugs here. Replace this with this. Now pull it from the other table and the other page instead, which is good. Minor game bug should actually come from minor game bugs. Chop that out. Let's stick that in there. Bum 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 bum. Good. Oh, forgot about that. This should be... only equals true. And this should both be protected. I can edit this actually from the other account. There, I need. Oh, template PIC is protected. Not anymore, it isn't. Well, not that protected. I'll lower the protection on it. There's template. Not that dangerous. Change protection. Let's lower it to auto-confirmed. Only move. Excuse me. Sub only equals true. Load, can edit it now. Okay. So what I need to do. NCL One at, yeah, let's start with an NCL. Headings. Bulls. None. Style equal. Act. We're going to use monster. Missing as a test. Dump the headings part. Arts equals 0. Want to miss headings really either. That gives me a list like that that I want. Might not be able to do it. Might be able to do it with a while. Mm-hmm. 1. Oh, really? What a mess that is. And have a view selection source option. And help me. Alright, so what I need is everything from here. Right. This. That's not as bad, actually. / H2 still gonna have to parse it. See what happens though. Don't get anything. And exploded at all. Load work. Oh, I have to give it a position. Okay. The first one. Nothing. Space is there. Not gonna work. I'd have to do it with JavaScript. Maybe I can use a DPL inside of a DPL. That. Define a new CSS style as well. CSS isn't going to work. A DPL might. Place search string, search term, replacement term. place string search term. Placement term. Oh, I know what it is. Okay. So I can get one at a time that way, subcategory. Actually, place this. This space, get my space. that, I can choose sun. Hey, Imref. About time somebody showed up. One out of 10, with 0 minutes to go. The stream is over. Pretty much. If I do a loop, I'm gonna do it as loop. Index. Start at one. Go to pages, category, category. This, and it's going to be that raw. And it's going to be category. This slash this raw. bar. Fine. Expression. Bar. Plus. And expression and var define. Age count. Hello, Souls Ginger. Twenty-six. That's right. Good. So this is probably right. I'm just not echoing it at the end. Pages. Ooh, I like it. Almost done here. I'm making major progress. I like it. Let's dump that. Dump that. Dump that. Cut that. If equals sub only empty full cut, paste, cut, paste, is. This is true. Span right there. I am very excited about this template, if it works. Crap. Oh, the demo thing. That shouldn't have been changed any. Oh, wait a minute. If that fixes it. I know it's just a bracket error now. All right, let's take this. Drop it from here. Let's open up this in a new tab. Paste. Language. Text. Oh, do zoom control number plus. Get bigger so you can see it. Already fine. Not there. Where's the span? So let's throw this here. Oh, that's right. It blows up with that. There's the I.O. There's the pages in category. Out of the loop. Now let's turn off that language. Already fine. Goes to here, that's good. If equals sub only. Sub only, then do this loop thing. Turn the result. Otherwise. Format num demo, pages in cat, include pages raw. What's this go to? Demo. Pages in cat. Pages. this part is fine. It's the before the spam part. Loss of session data because it took me too long. Hide this one. Bar define pages in cat. If equals IO sub only 0, 1, then loop index 1, pages in category, one cat. Bar define page count expression, whatever's in page count plus pages in category for the cat slash explode DPL category. Oh, jump that cat format cat slash bar index slash r. Pages and cat slash r, yes. The expression and the var define and the loop var page count what if I do that? That fix the issue? Won't know until I save it. There we go, that fixes the issue. Is that... here. Yeah, I'm running 20 minutes over today. 183 known issues, good. 44 known issues, good. 77 known issues. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Six, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 77. Yes! Woohoo! Banjo 174. Yeah. Awesome. Don't worry about that right now. Now that I get that done. Have a great week. Yay, bye-bye.